Welcome to TenorShare channel. After updated to iOS 15, when you watch video on YouTube with browser app, you may get stuck, lagging or no response on it. We have find some methods to fix this issue. Method 1. Check network connection. Sometimes, network issues might also have a great role to play in this issue. You can check your cellular data or Wi-Fi work or not. If doesn't, you can reset the network settings. Method 2. Force quit. Just tap the bottom of the screen and slide out the app it's stuck. Then open it and try again. Method 3. Check app update. Go to App Store to make sure your YouTube app is up to date. If not, just update it and try again. Method 4. Reinstall the YouTube app. Sometimes, reinstalling the app might also come handy in this situation. Long press on the icon on the home screen till they start shaking. Click on the cross icon to delete the YouTube app, and go to App Store install again. Method 5. Force restart. For iPhone 8 or above, quickly press volume up and down, then hold the power button until the Apple logo comes out. If it doesn't work for you, we highly recommend you try next method. Method 6. Fix YouTube video stuck with TenorShare Reiboot. Download and install Reiboot. I have put the download link on the description. Then connect your iPhone to the PC. As Reiboot detect your device, click Enter Recovery Mode to put your device to recovery mode automatically. If your device displays the classic USB to iTunes logo, it enters recovery mode successfully. Then you will need to download the latest version of firmware, so make sure your network is working. Once download finished, tap Start Standard Repair. Then the process needs to wait about 10 minutes. Once done, your iPhone will get back to normal, update successful without data loss. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to TenorShare.com. Don't forget to share this video to your friends. See you soon!